because for some reason it killed me. Well, technically, I probably, whatever, works, I suppose.
Kill him.
If I can just have my, thank you.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time.
I will destroy you 1,000 times. Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Destroy him. I made you, and now I will destroy you. Now.
Where'd he go? He went this way.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it.
Yeah, the dialogue repeats.
You are a dead man.
You lie!
You are a shadow of your former self.
Oh, please give me my lightsabers back. Thank you. Where's my other lightsaber? Thank you. Don't not respond. Oh, you just did.
The woman is meaningless. Look around. You are expendable.
Where'd he go? That's where he went.
I will replace you again and again. Destroy him.
Why does it do this? Oh, there you guys are. Yeah, please don't kill me. Here, be my minions. Be my minions. No, be my minions.
Use your hatred. Destroy.
We just sunk that entire platform so we can no longer use it. Yeah, that's totally what happened.
One of many. You will die like the rest.
This way. Yeah, he was solely flown there. Seems legit.
Kill him. Lord Light.
Come, my brothers.
Mine.
No, don't do whatever.
Should have stayed here.
Really, you let that memory get to you, and you got struck. You got struck down. That was not the right tense. That was supposed to be a future past tense, not a present tense. But he got struck down through that simple memory, or that simple vision. Oh, okay. Time to change songs.
Where is she?
There it is. Let's get out of this one real quick. Should have time.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
So either way, she's gonna die. Seems like we're in a lose-lose situation until that happens. Okay, this is the third step. Welcome to the final battle. And now you know why I chose this song. Oh yeah, I forgot to use the Force Fury on that, on the first and second step.
Where you came from.
I'll kill you!
Rise above this. She means nothing.
Ooh, nope, that's not it.
Rise above this. She means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She is holding you back. She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
Zap, 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 zap. Okay, yeah, he's not dying. You know why? This. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, this is where it gets good. Okay, yeah, that was finale.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Alright, so we have a choice. Light or dark? Dark. It's simple. Nope. Denied.
Had not been perfected. You have faced your final test.
What is thy bidding, my master?
Take his starfighter. Scour the far reaches of the galaxy. Find the last of the rebels and destroy them.
As you wish.
And that is the end of Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. The story, quote-unquote, actually leads off on the light side ending. As, for Star Wars The Force Unleashed 1, it led off from the dark ending, I believe. I forget, I haven't played Star Wars The Force Unleashed 1 in a long time. But, basically, that's it. So, skip the credits, because we can. I don't know if I'll be doing the... There's a second campaign to this, the Endor one, but... I don't really want to play that. It's cool, but only in a few select areas. And it's not really worth it. So, the next Let's Play I will be doing is... 007 Bloodstone on the hardest difficulty. But before I do that... I'm going to show you guys a game, and it turned out to be pretty fun. So, I will show that one off next, and then do the Let's Play. So, that is all.